Welcome to part 3. Did not expect that all of a sudden. I'm just gonna straight.
Over.
Damn it.
operation other than that. The need to. Now, keep in mind where this is. Yeah, so I made those ones respawn when I did one thing. Wonder I can use that then. I should run. Why did I... Too confident. Yeah, I'm just gonna go back around that way because it's a straight path. was throwing. Oh, okay. This is only two. This is why you don't shout, is that all you got? Because there's a good chance it's not all I've got. Okay, so this is more likely not the way. It's probably gonna have something like the other place. Jesus Christ. Surprise on me.
Okay, this is it.
Nice, I'm just top floor. So let's not start on the top floor this time.
Okay. rough.
Can I add something? Mm-hmm. Okay, so that's okay. So all that for a chest. Okay. Maybe is it nothing here? No, not some sort of ledge I can just. No. No. Don't want a circle. Maybe that's just a
was rough.
I'm just gonna go here first. Hopefully this is dead end. Yeah, I can make my way back. They don't respawn as I die.
Yeah, get it.
Okay. guess I need to add something. Really? Don't fucking beat it. I hate searching multiple floors. Perfect place to keep iron in the fridge, keep it nice and cool. This is a must-have mod, Jesus Christ. There's no way to get into that shit. Well, that could be. come from?
That was rough.
I mean, at least when she speaks like that, there's like no more enemies in the closest. No point going to sneak behind me. Good. Another door. This should be a good bunker now. Interesting. Can't really. There's giant trees and buildings. That was a theme park. I think it looked like an entrance. Watching Norbin, I'm just changing it. I should have looked left immediately, oh my god. Yep. All three of them can't lead to something. I'm more inclined to go with the first two. Don't lead to where I need to go, so like side hustles thing. So I'm gonna go to this one. I'll get more stamina. yeah, I'll just keep swimming. Hear that noise. Click that. Okay, so I can look up, just go the other way. Rough. Really? This is kind of two enemies. Doesn't wait to anyone. Give me a moment, I'm speaking. Okay. Moving a bit slow. Isn't funny. Actually, by the way, this is coming.
Great, more bad news.
This is most likely my not right where I'm supposed to go.
Okay.
Creepy ass bastard, you know.
It's over.
Don't give me a heart attack. Ruff was fucking right. That sounds cool. So at least coming in here has not been a complete waste then. I definitely have them on the right way. Oh, I've somehow made it to a boss. Okay. Thank you. Okay, one stack.
What?
Boy, he doesn't aggro on it. I'm missing something.
This ain't good. Is that all you got?
I didn't have anything to do with those, that's not what I wanted. Yeah, they're just informing. Okay.
I'm in trouble. Yeah, get it.
Okay, I wanted to try and do that. They're endlessly spawning, so I can't kill. So there's no point killing those. I can't outrun them. Nothing appears to be fucking pointing and fucking obvious in there.
Here they come!
I'm just gonna run for a sec. Can you allow me to use...
Okay. I'm in trouble.
Okay. There's nothing shows that how the fuck to do it. Am I supposed to... Yeah, but the endlessly spawning. Endless. It's not even like time in between.
they come!
Okay, you need to stay up close to it, okay. Okay, so you need to sort of stay semi close to him so he can't, so he doesn't roll on the ground and spawn there. Okay. I don't want to equip that. No, not unequip the weapon, sorry. It's very confusing to remember the name though. That was it. Dickhead. Oh, which most likely means that yes, no, the final place I did go to is the way to go. So these two are like dungeons, okay? Well, I guess I'm going to the other dungeon. Okay, maybe not then, so wait. Another door there, but the fuck's the point of this? Okay, yeah, the reason, okay. What did I get? I got stop fragment, I got hollow seed. So you're so it's a small kind of rest. So that took me, that's what I thought it was going to take me, yeah. So what's that bottom left one? I mean, that's where I'm going to go. Because I do feel like there's fragment one to the sides. I do think that. Rough. There's still that one's go. Fuck. 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 Not wasting a lot of bullets on fucking shit, apparently. This place looks very similar to the other place. There's got to be another boss. And I cast that in there. Oh, this actually is the way. Oh. No quest time, so it's like another ring. Oh. Disables weak spot damage. Increases crit chance by 50%. No, because don't I have... Oh. In some maybe it's a weak spot. Yeah, increases total range and weak spot damage, yeah. Yeah. Sorry, can't do that just yet. Okay. Yeah, the red's the weak spot. Yellow's crit. My weak spot does a lot more damage.
All fit.
Okay, so I'm just gonna go back here quickly. So if that leads up to that, it's fine. I kinda wish you got someone else to play as well. You know what? I heard a noise. There you are.
was rough.
Side part of this game. I don't think I'm gonna have to get it. I'll have to have a look see if Remnant 2 is. Actual multiplayer again. Nish, you're talking about rinse and repeat in the same areas. Well, that's a giant fog. What is this boss? Is that the root? Right, how the fuck did any of those hit me? I mean, I'm pretty sure I was supposed to save both those people then, but I had no idea they were actual people here. Yeah, I heard them. Didn't know. I mean, I'm sorry. Probably about your twin, since you're both called Liz, I guess.
Liz. My Liz is gone. It should have been me. Yes, I don't blame you, stranger. I blame myself. I couldn't protect her. Now she's gone. Those things ripped a hole in my world. I'm gonna make her pay!
Yeah, so I should have saved her. Hindsight, I suppose. Could I have used this whole area to run around? Or is this like... There's no exit sign that's popped up, so... Oh. Oh, so that was it, oh. So yeah, literally was the final of the three. Yeah. I suppose I missed out on something, but from not saving both of them. Well, that's going to be a bit annoying. I don't think I got anything. Yeah. Melee damage? I don't melee, so. If I click this, do I have to go back through that swap? I'm not fighting all those. Kenneth. No controller for. If I click to flash out the leave dungeon. Sweet. What's this? I need to go. If they respawned. I suppose I'll go here and just go back to this. Let's see what mod I can get.
All right then.
Someone's on the deals. Oh, that's gonna be cool.
We're done here.
Oh, traveler. Certainly.
Oh, actually, I have some forged iron now. That does go up by quite a bit, actually. So I'll take it.
Be safe out there.
The fire is actually pretty nuts. The healing, some mandatory. Quite intriguing. Similar to Root Hollow, that deals 75 damage per hit, lasts 30 seconds, max is 2. Well, that's only ridiculously strong there. Well, anyway, we're going for a bit, yeah. Stop part 3 here. Stay tuned for part 4, I suppose.